Yes.
You understand what I'm saying?
No, full cup.
Symbol has to breathe. Should not be like ting, 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 ting. No, that's a carpenter. You understand? It's like ting, 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 ting. So.
你俾個聲卡先，嗰個茶嗰個聲，冇打死，冇打死。
Again, again. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So the bass players should play clear notes, not clear. Clear notes for the bass players, Mars.
低音啊，彈清楚啊。
Clear, not no, like ding ding ding. Okay, let's go. Okay, strong, strong second and fourth, like you did okay. Okay, rhythm section. Hey, boss! Rhythm section again. Now with piano. Hey. Bass player, who's playing? You? Okay. Trio, piano trio. Come on. One, two, three, four. Changes, okay? Again, trio, one, two, three, four. You spend most of the energy moving the fingers. Okay? Good technique is almost no movement. It's like ding 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 ding. It's like always the fingers very close to the fingerboard. Now ding 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 ding. Okay? So now you play. Trio. Hey, piano trio. One, two, three, four. Okay. One finger man. I heard he's a clarinet player, though.
Yes, he did.
Okay, so. But one finger, ding, 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 ding. One finger player. Is that way the clarinet players play the bass?
Yeah.
One finger, ding, ding, two fingers.
He has this power, is it?
Okay, let's go again. It's fair, the way you play make it much more difficult. It makes it more difficult. Like,
你咁彈好難彈噶嘛，手肘咁遠。
Huh? Now you have to learn how to put the fingers over. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4 frets. 1, 2, 3, 4. Not like ding, 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 ding. Okay, we have one bass player that plays like one plays like this, and the other plays. Okay, again. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. You are getting late. You lost the train. Again, slower. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
right, everybody, with solos. First solo, there. Goes like this. Are you ready? No. So, who plays the first solo? John, you play the first solo. Okay, we play the tune and then you play the first solo. Oh. And the last solo is here, it goes like this. Okay, let's go. Melody twice.
Five.
Melody, yeah.
Melody twice on top. Okay, before. Inspiration. YouTube inspiration. Not this one. Good, but you have to play that, you have to practice more. All the arpeggios, but in the right place, like tibadobodo, tibadobodo, tibadabada, all. Babadada, babadada, tubudu dip, not ta da ta dip, ba da da da. Okay? So it's practice. Hey! Practice makes perfect. If you practice this, you will be able to play all the changes. It's not instantly. It should be practiced till you can play this in fast tempo with no mistakes. At least the changes. The arpeggios. Okay? Every chord. I want to be played every chord. Let's play slower. Okay. Intro drums. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
up.
Some of you played nice. Others are on the way. But first thing, 8 notes all the time. Bebop is to be played like tap. All the time. 8 notes. It's the unity to play bebop. So when you practice, you have to try to play 8 notes all the time. More than needed. If you practice at home 8 notes till you fall boom, without air, then when you come here you play 8 notes easily because you are trained to play a lot of 8 notes. Okay? Don't remember to play bebop. The tempo, the drummer and the bass are playing like ting 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 ting, and you play the taka 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 taka. Okay? It's this. You play the double, always the double of notes that they play. Okay? So now we do a piano solo. I want more than that. I think you make you have to work the chords with the left hand and then the right hand separately, then together. You have two problems. These guys only have one problem. You have two. So being a pianist is kind of always two problems. It's more it's more difficult. Okay. So now you play. Tom, change pianist now. I put again these guys. And now let's try to play like better than they play. Tom, big responsibility.
Intro again. Intro. One, two, one, two, three, four.
rhythm section very well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Piano player, a little better. Okay. But you play too high. If you play the voicings low.
You mean the
coffee? No. The you all the time on the top of the piano, like sounds a little bit like hotel casino music. No, you should play the solos here where these guys play. Yes.
He always plays in the casino.
He always plays in the casino, so he's the richest guy here.
Yeah.
No, it's like if you play all the time, like it's like it's here in the middle. So the left hand should be. Okay. If you play left hand here, then you have to go up, and it sounds like a bit casino. 5-star hotel lobby. Like all the time. Smiling. Doing glissandos. Smile. It's a good formula to make money. Glissando and smile. Where is the piano? Big piano. Audience there, tables, drinking. Glissando, smile. Because when you do the glissando, you can smile because you don't make mistakes. It's like. Okay.
That's what he does.
That's what he does. Every night. Okay. Now you play bass. You. The one finger bass player. Django Reinhardt played guitar with two fingers. He plays with one finger. It's better than what is Django Reinhardt. And he was not born. Bass with one finger. Okay. Let's try. Now you have to play as much as they did or better. Okay. Now you play solos now. Melody and solos. You guys. Ah, you are. They are from the press. Critics
of the past.
They make the review. Go to the newspaper. Okay. Again. Same thing. Intro. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes. Don't rush in the eighth notes. The best guy playing the eighth notes is Yat. He's the best. He plays all the eighth notes even. Maybe because he's from a classical training. And yesterday I told him that playing bebop is like playing Bach. More or less. No, he's playing perfect eighth notes. He's not playing perfect bebop, but he's playing perfect eighth notes. You guys, you rush, you go. More laid back. He is the only that has to rush in the hi-hat. He's the only one. You guys, you play behind the beat. Don't rush. The rhythm section has to push you, not you. And you play like ta-ta-ra-ta-ta. Sometimes you go, All of you, mostly. Horn is better than the last time. Horn was the big 100-meter sprinter. Now he's got more, he's pacing. Don't rush, never. The only guys that have to push the band is always the bass and the drums. The soloist never rushes, plays behind the beat.
Solo 有人講得.
Okay, if you rush, it's not sounding modern jazz, sounds like New Orleans Dixieland. They play like this, but this is an old style. The bebop is like even eighths and no rush. No, the soloist plays in time or behind the beat, the soloist. The drummer has to push all the time. Okay? He's the drummer, and especially the hi-hat, because if he forgets and the hi-hat gets lazy, and everything collapses. He collapses and then the whole band. Okay? If the hi-hat is, he has to play always the hi-hat very bright, a little bit ahead of the time. A little bit, to compensate the delay, mechanical delay. If you don't play like this, you start to, and then the whole band go with you, like the Titanic. The whole band to the bottom. Okay, you have to be all the time tick 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 all the time. Okay, then for the trombone player, you don't need to, the trombone is difficult, but you can play like ta ba 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 da ba ta ta ba da bo te be de be de ta ba da ta ba da ba da. Same notes, but eighth notes. You understand? The important thing is play, he's doing well, but the important thing is play like ta ba da ba da ba ta ba ba da ba da ti be de be de ta ba da ta ba da ba da ba ta ba da ba da ba. You know, like taka 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 taka. Repeating notes. It's easier. For now. For now. Next time you have to play pop up the pop up. Here. Everything here. Like the bop guys, they play everything here. They play like all. Like, instead of playing with these huge positions, normally they play like a very short. It's like called fretted playing. They play overtones and very little movement. It's the only way, you know, otherwise. Okay. What more? That's specially for Hon. This one. Maybe he knows this. Kurt Rosenwinkel.
Oh,
till nowadays. They are playing with a modern phrasing, an old bebop tune, but you can always feel that they know how to play bebop, because they play this way. Okay? I think you can do it now. Now. Let's play this tempo. You play the melody, we play the melody, he plays the solo. Okay, now let's see. Okay, you play the bass, he plays the drums. You play the melody, he plays the always soloist. Now. Okay. Get ready. Intro. Tempo. Tom.
Thank you. me.
Okay. More soloists. You want to play a solo?
No.
I think Evie plays. Who wants to play a solo? You.